Hello, welcome to How To Lab. In this episode, we will teach you how to open a beer bottle with your eye socket. Cracking open an ice cold brew with your eyeballs is the flyest way to get honeys for you and your whole crew. Here's what you need for this lab. To properly execute this maneuver, you must condition your eyelids to achieve the appropriate amount of strength and dexterity with the following exercises. Start with 3 sets of 2-inch brow lifts. Gradually increase difficulty and move to alternating lash dips. Now that you're loosened up, go to the fridge and grab your favorite beer. Once you have your beer, grip it firmly around the base. Open your eyelid wide and stick it into your eyelid. Squeeze your eyelid around the bottle and begin to turn. Ah!
Ah! Dude, that's not a twist off.
Oh. Now that's a trick the ladies are gonna love. Ladies?
Hey, I think we need more Mountain Dew.